This is my way of saying thank you to those people in my life who have loved me throughout my life. My mother, my grandmothers, my husband, the father of my children, my grandchildren and extended family. I love you. Thank you.
Dreamed I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked upon the streets of gold beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, and someone called your name. We turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, friend, you may not know me now. And then he said, but wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. Then another man stood before you and said, remember the time a missionary came to your church? His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you, for great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. For I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so I am alive
I'm going to try to talk without crying, but I will be crying because it's so true. Wow. Okay, maybe I can't talk. I don't know. I am very thankful. I'm thankful. I'm very thankful for my friends and my family. I'm very thankful. I am. Okay, I'm going to have to play some music now. These are tears of joy, just so you know. Not a sad day, a happy day. And I thank God for all the gifts that He has given me. I hope you are aware of how He has blessed you. I hope you are. If you're not, maybe this will help. Okay, here's John Lennon and the Beatles. Stand by me.
Shakes all over like a chili. Ooh, I like it.
Queen, Crazy Little Thing Called Love. And speaking of crazy, I'd like to welcome Gerald, Northern Virginia Rockin' Blues, into the chat room. And Gerald, he can take a joke. He can dish it out, and he can take it. And those are my favorite kind of people, because I tend to be a little bit, you know, snarky, sarcastic, but it's all in good fun. I hope you know that. And even when it's not, I can get away with it with that southern accent saying, bless your heart. Maybe. I don't know. It's possible. Yeah, Gerald says that he is dreading winter. I don't know. I like winter. But that's because my husband does the snow shoveling, you see. And I watch. And often I videotape it. I put it on Facebook because I could watch people work all day long. Well, even that gets a little tedious for me. I don't like work that much, you know, but that's how it goes. Anyway, welcome to Tony R. Williams, Northern Virginia Rockin' Blues, Gerald himself. Glad to have you guys along for this thankful Thursday. Coming up now is Just Like My Life Always Is by Phil Collins. Just another day in paradise. Ha ha.